And we're back. We're back, part two here at Pocono. Let's see where we cycle out to be with five laps to go. These fresh tires are going to help a lot. These people in front of me right here, like Tony Stewart, good night. And all these people right here, they all, geez, dude, you want to give me an inch? They all took fuel only, and I took four tires of fuel, so I might be able to pass a lot of people. Come on, guys. I mean, I don't know why I chuckled, but it's kind of irritating. I should get out of my way when I'm way faster than them. Four laps to go. Okay, and now we're back up. We're up to 30th. I hope this ain't where we cycle out to be. Come on, dude. Come on.
Still there?
Really?
Still there?
That'll get them away from me. Three laps to go. I think we made a big mistake pitting. And if this is where we cycle out to be, we're not going to be able to, we're not going to be able to make it up to 25th. Dan Kirkpatrick is, no, that's Brian Scott. He's too far ahead of me for me to catch, so. Looks like 26th is all we're going to get today, unfortunately. Two to go. White flag is out. Final lap here. Pocono. Leader has a 34-second lead over us. Someone's just won this race. I have no clue who it is yet. Coming out of turn four for us. Disappointed. 26th place finish. Very disappointing.
We'll get him next time.
See who won this race. Kyle Larson finishes in last. Brad Keselowski wins at Pocono. Okay, point standings. We are going to be in 17th. Okay, next race will be at Michigan. Okay, so right now we are out of the chase by one spot to Eric Almirola. People that need wins: Casey Mears, Ryan Blaney, Tony Stewart, Casey King, and Greg Biffle. People that need points: I need points. I'm minus 5 from 16th. Paul Menard needs points. Chase Elliott needs points. Clint Boyer needs points. And Kyle Larson needs points. Okay, guys. That's going to do it for this video. Thank you all for watching. And please like and subscribe for even more.